and thank you for watching my video blog. I'm Melinda Elmer with Keller Williams, and today I'm here to talk about some of the water-saving programs that you can do as homeowners. Now, you may have heard about, obviously, Southern California and all of California is in a pretty severe drought. So there are a number of things that you can do to save money and water when you're looking at your home. Now, there are many districts around here, Long Beach and all of the Southern California Metro Water District areas, which will offer rebates for you to do some drought-friendly landscaping. Be sure to check in with your local water district to see what kind of rebates they have. They have rebates from everything from putting in drought-resistant plants to removing and putting in artificial turf. So you can check out those. Long Beach Lawn to Water has a great program, and some of the other areas have some great programs as well. Now, some other things that you can do are efficient plumbing lines. Now, a lot of the new homes, which we don't have a ton of out here in Southern California, they generally have efficient plumbing lines with pressure regulating valves. So those can be a great way if you're in the process of repiping your house or looking at new homes to help save water as well. You can also get an improved water heater. If your water heater is old, it may be wasting water. You can get new choices that include tankless water heaters, heat pumps, or even solar water heaters. Low flow plumbing fixtures are also a great way, and there are some areas here of Southern California that actually require those. So it can actually, faucets and showers can account for 15 to 17% of water usage, and so you can use those features to help reduce water usage as well. You may have also seen dual flush toilets that give you two options depending on what you do in the toilet, and those toilets are actually the number one source for water usage in the home, and it counts for nearly 30% of the water usage. So it can be a great way to save water for a very simple fix. Energy efficient dishwashers. Again, if you have an old dishwasher, dishwashers and washing machines frequently have rebate programs through the water department to help get you more efficient water usage as well. So if you have an Energy Star label on your dishwasher, you'll be saving a lot more water as well. And that updated washing machine, as I just mentioned, a new washing machine frequently will save a lot more water. Thanks so much for watching. You can reach me at 562-316-2915 if you have any other questions about this or any of your real estate needs. Again, my number is 562-316-2915. Thanks so much for your referrals.